And today we're going to show you how to do autumn face paints. We're doing a pumpkin and leaves today. You don't need a lot of supplies, just paints, brushes, a jar with water, and paper towels or face cloth. Now the paints have to be specifically face paint so that they're safe to use on kids and adults. So with the holidays coming up, we want to keep kids entertained, and one way to do that is with face paint. So let's keep it fun and let's get started. Alright, so the first one we're going to do is a pumpkin. I have a few colors here that should get us through the designs we'll do today. I have orange, red, green, black, and white. You can get a kit pretty inexpensively at many stores, and you just need basic brushes, just craft brushes, small sets. Those are not too expensive either. So I'm going to start with the orange. I'm doing a large brush right now because I want to start off with pretty much a large orange circle. I'm going to dip the top of it in just a little bit in the middle. I'm just going to fill it in with orange. I have some water on this side here too. A circle with a little dip in the top. Alright, now I'm going to go to a smaller brush. I'm going to do some smaller details. So let's go to this size here. I'm going to use black for the stem right here. It's a quick little line. And then rinse my brush. I'm going to some red. Give a little bit of detail on the pumpkin. It has lines that come up from the bottom. And so again, I'm going to go into some white, a little bit of highlighting. Just to emphasize the shape of a pumpkin. That's it again. I'm going to make the leaf on top with green. Quick little swipe. Make sure it's not too wet. If it does drip a little bit, you can just dry your brush. Go back into the color drip over and fill it in. And also take some black to go around some edges to make it all pop out a little bit more. Put some shadows. Bring some more lines up from the bottom. If anything just needs retouching, just go back in and brighten it up and have a little bit more white. Make it pop a bit more on that orange. Just keep simple downward strokes that are separated, and you have the pumpkin. Alright, so the next one we're going to do is some leaves. I've got orange and green, those will be the main colors. It's also good to have some towels handy, either paper towels or hand towels. So I'm just going to use these two brushes, a large one and a medium-sized one. Let's start with a large. I'm going to start with a lighter color, and then I'm going to do the darker one in front of it, off to the side. So let's do one leaf here. Just a simple maple-style leaf. Just a few simple strokes. Keeping a curve, and then they're going to meet in the middle at the bottom. Fill it in. I overlap a little bit. Same basic shape. Going over the first. And you go to that same point. Fill it in. And if I need that brush, make sure your brush isn't too wet. That's one good reason to have the towels. You want to have it just enough that it picks up the paint, but it doesn't drip. So a nice thick layer. There's just basic strokes, nothing fancy. Just fill in the color. Into the smaller brush and then make the veins of the leaves. So to do that, I'm going to go for red for the orange one. And then mix the black and green for the green one. So just a few light lines to indicate veins. Make sure it doesn't go over the green. Some strokes to help give it some detail. And so again, go back into the green and then the black to make a little bit of a dark green. And test it on your hand too, just to make sure it's the color you want it to be and make sure it's not too runny. That should be good. Long stroke for the middle, it's like a little bit darker. Long stroke for the middle, and bring that at about equal angles to each point. And then add a few little details. You can even take some white. And give it just a few little light highlights. Make it pop a bit more. So let's just go over the veins a little bit there. There. The center. Same here. We have some leaves.